Well, back out here today, letting everything warm up real quick. Of course, everything's nasty and wet, as you can kind of see. We're going to try to make a run for it and try to start cutting in this road and building up, if at all possible, if we can get our haul trucks around here physically. But hopefully it'll start drying up a little bit. I think the weather's supposed to be good for the rest of the week, so that should give us a little bit of time and the conditions to do what we need to do. So I just kind of wanted to show you real quick here. We came up and, or I did, and dug a little test hole just to see what kind of material that we've got to work with. And keep in mind, on this whole entire place, we've had about 3 to 7 feet before we hit anything solid or whatever. But luckily up here, we're down maybe about 16 inches or so, and we're hitting good solid material that's going to work great for what we need. So it's all dry, compacts good. So that is very fortunate for us. So we know that this is going to be one of the places that we get some of our material for building the road up. Now I'm on my way back down to the road, and I'm going to undercut the road just like what we've been doing on the other sections to get down to something solid. And then we're going to come back with this material right here and compact it in with the roller and see how she starts holding up. It should be just fine. It's extremely wet today. I think it actually probably did rain last night here. So we're kind of just tiptoeing around right now just to see if we can get things to dry up. We're taking the dozer, blading over some areas and things like that. But that's where we're headed right now. It's down to the road to do a little bit of undercutting. See if we can pull him out. That's heavy. I believe we got him now. I'd say she's probably about 120,000 right there. Try that again. We're going to try to dump it like that. Of course, you can see that it's just buried up everywhere you go. The ground's so soft everywhere. So once we figure out how we can get down here, we can maybe cut us like a little road or something. Let's see if that works right there. That'll work for that load. Now if we can just do it 1,000 more times. down here. I'm going to go over there and kind of spread that out for him while he pushes it out. It'd be a little bit easier on him. Everything is just so soft around this place. Build that up, he might be able to back out there on it a little bit more, you know. It's hard for him to push it down now. Now, get back up there and see if we can load another load of dirt.
Thank you. today. We got this section right here built up. It may not seem like a lot, but it's about 3 or 3.5 feet deep right there. So looks like it took compaction really well, so that's good news. Got a lot of our brush pile hauled off into our borrow pit. So I think we're supposed to have sun all week. So let's see what we can do and what we can get accomplished this week while we've got some weather to work with.